all begin as a fling. Nothing serious. She spotted him in the market, followed through the crowd, her mind throwing random images. He inspired her to madness, filled her head with ideas. Ideas that grew on her by day and by night. Then there came a day she couldn't handle it anymore. She had to get it all out. She just walked up to him and wrote all over him. That day and time, they never looked back. The pen and paper became lovers and have not separated since then.